have a timeout but decide not to use it. Shot clock down to 5. Crawford puts it up. Bang! Jamal Crawford with 6.4 remaining. And the Cavs call a timeout.
Usually Crawford off to Murphy. It is tipped away. Chris Paul finds Speedy. He draws the foul and gets the Hornets the lead.
Under 2 minutes to play. Snyder baseline. Drive and jam! Fisher with 5, with 4, drives against Paul, puts it up, and good, we are tied. Chris Paul, 42 seconds left, alley-oop, Snyder! Hornets lead, off the alley-oop feed.
Now, Telfair turns the corner all the way underneath, he had a shot, now takes a tough fadeaway and hit it.
Close, Anthony Grundy, the outlet, Josh Smith, throwing.
Shovels ahead, back to Butler, what a play! It doesn't get any nicer than that.
No, it doesn't.
Numble, lightning quick.
Oh, in your face is Linton Johnson as he rejects Popso.
Pants fakes the 3, takes it inside, and stuffs it. Rashad McCants.
Neil Daniels.
To Daniels, big flush by Daniels. Big time play by Daniels as he took off and sent it through.
With Justin Reed, and he's blocked by Josh Smith. Josh Smith flew in from nowhere. The Atlanta Hawks find a way to beat Minnesota.
And with Dwayne Wade.
Started and actually played 23 minutes in that game.
Oh, what a play!
Carmelo.
Carmelo off the dribble. Yes!
Yes, don't bring it in here.
Gilbert, Gilbert, great move, goes up and slams it down.
Sixers and the Celtics. Sanders loses control but gets the lucky two. Take another look at that.
Sensational play by Smith.
Oh, Nash to Tim Thomas. Wow. And that's why Steve Nash is a leading candidate to repeat as MVP.
That was Crawford.
Crawford for the win, puts it in at the buzzer. Jamal Crawford knocks it down. Jamal Crawford, perhaps for the second straight game, with the game-winning jumper.
Green.
They're on the way by, but not much.
Gerald! Oh, they'll come back to see that, and you'll see a lot of it over the next few years.
For Green with MVP.
To Scalabrine.
He's one of these kind of guys that if you put a dollar up there, snatch the dollar off the top of the backboard and leave change, because that's how long he hangs in the air.
Playoffs. Indiana's lost 7 of 8 now.
Goes baseline. And Jamal! Hello, rookie of the year.
The Knicks look for a win.
From alley-oop to Woods. Oh, spectacular play from Quintel Woods. The reverse jam.
Feeds Reuben Patterson for the high-flying slam. The Nuggets on fire. Telfair with some moves.
People that are open.
Oh, Telfair, the wild shot inside. He gets it off the glass.
And that's against the best shot blocker.
Like they thought he would.
Oh, my, what a dunk.
Giving it up to Wesley at the other end. Oh, he throws it up and in, and he'll get a free throw. Oh, every now and then, a player.
For the win. 7/10 of a second to go. Timeout, L.A. Pretty good.
No. Josh Smith breaking down a couple Hawks, then the alley-oop to Howard.
Up for the little man.
Andre Iguodala can get up.
Davis!
Jones comes soaring in for the emphatic putback jam. Take another look. You got to put a body on Dante Jones.
The rim.
Bibby, fancy move by Bibby. And oh, what a play. The exclamation point by Sean Marion, and he tells the crowd to shush.
One of the quickest releases in the league. Richardson on his way.
Oh, Jason, he left Kobe stapled to the floor and then got right around to the rim to finish with the right hand. He introduces himself to Tim Duncan as the former Terp, throwing it down. And you
Ellis coming up big here.
Oh, Ellis, nice play.
Oh, Jason Kidd gets it over
on the drive.
Blocked again by Josh Smith. That's 3 Nocioni blocks.
Contact.
Richardson. Hard.
at number five.
Middle of it, three on one with Green, and he flies. Green. Going small. Jeff Foster tweaking the back, and there is Green.
Oh, my goodness, and he makes it.
You were talking about his range.
And that is your
number eight, Bobcats Grizzlies, Raymond Felton.
Oh, let's fly, get this, fouled before the shot, and on the floor. Go ahead, see if you can shoot too. Grizzlies.
Ooh, that's a nice,
Look at Nash in mid-flight, got the outlet pass to Marion, who finds Dia, who finds Marion. This is a circus. What orchestration.
Ahead to Gerald.
Seen much of this kid until the Indy game, and I was tremendously impressed. He takes off, you know, about 12 feet away from the hoop and just glides in the extent.
Reverse layup and the foul. Beautiful. 8 from 8 for downtown. He takes it to the hoop, lays it up.
Mar Odom. Lamar with authority in the left hand.
That's the way you take it to the rim.
Two for Atlanta.
Johnson shovels.
And here comes Richardson.
Oh!
Isn't that like he won the slam dunk contest a few years ago?
Last spot in the East, first quarter. Antoine Walker. Alley-oop to Dwayne Wade.
Here we go. Gary Payton, baseline entry pass to Wade. He knows what to do.
Doug Petiti.
Josh Smith.
Sebastian Telfair. Do fries go with that shake?
Nice move through the middle.
In for the tough lay-in. Losing a couple of defenders in the process to play number eight, Andrew.
Kenyon Martin says, see ya.
For the second time.
Nice pass. Kenyon rams it home. And instead of popping his collar, what's that when he does the little...
And that's your
82 games like everybody else does.
Tyson Chandler
goes up strong. Now that is an offensive statement.
Gilbert Arenas slips as he stops on the dime.
With the Achilles tendonitis.
And it went in. The hard foul on Deng.
Happy birthday. Work to do.
Simeon blocked by Tyson Chandler.